Guys, this is Rajarshi Garji and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to discuss about my bike. It means Yamaha Fazer 153cc. I'm having this bike from 6 years and I'm not having any kind of problem regarding this bike. In a single word, this is no complaint bike. Recently I have completed Sikkim tour with my bike, but today I'm going to solve one problem that every Yamaha Fazer holder are having. It means this is a common problem with the Pillion seat, the 2011 models, and which comes later. It means to 2012. It means the old kind of models that I'm having with me. There is a problem in the Pillion seat. So today I'm going to show you that what have I done with my Pillion seat and how comfortable this seat is now. All right. So actually, I think probably you all know that what is Pillion seat about. Pillion seat is the co-rider seat who is sitting just behind of you. Honorable modifier is Indrajit Dash. So let's have a visit. So guys, we are at Kuchbihar. So the name of the seat designer is Indrajit Dash. He also makes fancy sofa set in his workshop. He has not given any name to his workshop. If you want to meet him to modify your bike seat, then going to Mohama Chopothi or New W Chopothi, Kuchbihar, you have to ask his name. So once again, his name is Indrajit Dash. So this is my old seat, it means the original one. So let's see how is he modifying. I am a customer of the shop from 2011 when I first bought my bike. I came here to cover my seat with seat cover. Still I have not found a good modifier like him.
The Pillion seat was not so high and it's having large portion to sit and also very comfortable now, and it's also looking very beautiful.
See, previously this seat was only this height only. Alright, and whenever I was doing any kind of braking, then the pillion rudder always come over the main rudder. So this is a general problem in every old model of Yamaha Fazer. So this is the modification that you can do with your old model of Yamaha Fazer. Modification that I have done is from New Dhabri, Kuala Lumpur, which is also known as Mohamaya Chopothi.